guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to take you guys to this really really cool place in Bandra. वैसे तो ये कैफे में बहुत बार जा चुकी हूँ. I don't know मैंने आज तक यहाँ पे व्लॉग क्यों नहीं बनाया है, but finally because I am craving that particular dish which you will come to know once I am there. I am gonna take you there and I'm gonna make you experience just with my video what I'm going to eat because it is going to be amazing. Hello Miku.
Ma.
Where are we going, Miku?
I don't know.
You don't know? You wanna keep it a suspense for the audience? Where are we going?
To eat.
But isn't the food like worth it?
No.
I just wanna know that.
No.
No, no, guys, please don't listen to him. The food is worth it. Trust
Nothing
me.
Nothing is worth going to Bandra in this seat.
Okay, that way, okay, fine. But otherwise, trust me, it's worth it. I'm telling you guys.
The
food's
damn good.
Food is damn good. तो अगर आप बॉम्बे में रहते हो तो आपको पता ही होगा कि कहीं भी जाने के लिए इतना ट्रैफिक मिलता है आजकल बॉम्बे में बिकॉज ऑफ द डिगिंग अप ऑन द रोड्स. इट्स क्वाइट क्रेजी बट स्टिल वी मेड इट. एंड फाइनली गाइस वी So they have a pretty small menu here. I already knew what I'm gonna order because that's my favorite here. But Mikhail tried something new, which was a shrimp sandwich, which looked quite good. You guys are gonna see it on the next slide. So you know, once you order your food, that smile that comes on your face, that's exactly what I have.
Are
you hungry?
I'm sleepy also.
Because it's 5:30 in the evening.
It's my sleeping time. 45 minutes. Getting old.
And my Americano came in, and I think Mikhail's iced tea had also come, but khana abhi tak nahi aaya tha. And we were trying to calm ourselves down ki abhi aa jayega, abhi aa jayega. We're just waiting for it. What is the straw made of?
It's made of pasta.
Isn't that a better idea paper?
So good, such a good idea standing by itself.
It's messy. How is it?
Mm.
Yeah, the one I ordered.
It's brilliant.
Both the hype? Or is it like too sweet?
It's got a sweet tinge to it.
Thoda sweet lag raha na?
It's got a little sweet tinge to it, but that's fine. It balances well. Where are my pocket knife?
I think they took it. You can take this one. You can use this. I don't want it. So this is my cheese chili toast with chicken and no honey at all.
Well, this is like massive inside.
Mm.
You need little this,
half of this. You expect too much. Did you put some hot sauce in
that? Hi guys, so I am back home from Veronica's. I'm so sorry, I did not get the chance to complete the video. But if you guys have liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you really like that I make more of these food places and the finds that I like, I'm gonna make more of it. Please write down in the comment section so I know you like such stuff, so I'll continue making all these amazing videos for you guys. Till then, love you guys. Mwah.